It's only day one of former Senator Rodolfo Biazon's wake, but wreaths and messages of condolences for his bereaved family continue to flood the chapels of Heritage Park in Taguig City. Incumbent and former government officials and fellow soldiers of Biazon are among the wreath senders, among them former President Duterte and former Vice President Lenny Robredo. Early visitors at the wake were Armed Forces Chief Andres Centino, Army Chief Lieutenant General Romeo Browner Jr., and retired Marine Colonel Ariel Querubin, who was Biazon's subordinate. Biazon's colleagues also visited the wake.
He was an extraordinary legislator. And definitely an excellent soldier. Yung fighting spirit niya, hindi lang sa pagiging sundalo, gamit niya sa legislation.
Biazon's widow, Monchi, quickly conveys their family's gratitude as she relished being his wife.
I prefer a soldier than a politician. I was unhappy when he joined the Senate. Parang sa soldier eh, merong discipline. Even now, meron mga bashers. And I hate that because if you're a politician, you do your best and yet you're accused of something you did not do. Medyo hurting.
The couple's terms of endearment are Papa and Mama.
The plan was as soon as he gets better, stronger, we might travel again. That was our plan.
The Biazon couple's grandson, Mikey, has been with them since he was 8 months old. Now age 32, Mikey describes his Lolo Ling or Lolo Darling as a humble, funny, dedicated, and a loving person. Mikey's promise to his Lolo Ling.
I promise din po kasi ako sa Lolo ko, kay Lolo Ling, na yun po pag nawala na po siya, alagaan ko po talaga si Mama sa bahay. Kasi yung bonding nilang dalawa po is very strong din po. So ngayon na wala na po si Lolo Ling, kailangan siyempre samahan ko siya.
Meanwhile, Biazon's former employees who called him Tatang will always be grateful to have worked with a strict but kind-hearted boss. His last achievement before succumbing to cancer was launching his autobiography. The book showcased Biazon's journey as a young boy to becoming a soldier, legislator, a family guy, and simply a citizen pong.
So salamat naman at nailabas na yung libro niya. Nagbibiro pa siya na 126 ang gusto niyang mabuhay.
The public viewing for Biazon at the Heritage Park will be until 10 in the evening of June 18. His remains will be transferred to the Senate on June 19 for the necrological rites before his return to the Philippine Marine Headquarters in Fort Bonifacio, Taguig. Biazon will be given full military honors before he is laid to rest at the Libingan ng Mga Bayani on June 20. Sherian Torres, ABS-CBN News.